Hi, I'm Juan.
Hi, I'm Basha.
I'm 22. I'm currently studying at UTAS. We are from BCAST, Bhutanese Association of Southern Tasmania.
I'm 21 and I also I'm studying social work at university, and I'm also from the same community. So BCAST was formed, I think, in 2009 or 10 to kind of support and build a sense of community for migrants that have, you know, migrated from refugee camp in Nepal. Mm-hmm. I'm the secretary of BCAST.
And I am a vice president of BCAST. Basically, involves co-designing programs and activities
to get community engagement, and also we are focusing on shifting into a more educational agenda for this year.
We are doing a play on domestic violin.
We're going to have dances and music and poetry and the play in it. We have been preparing for this for about 6 months now. Yeah, we've been rehearsing almost every week. Now we're rehearsing every day. We've been getting a lot of help from MRC and also from Citizen Tasmania. So we're working with Grace Williams to help us in script writing and play direction. We're also going to provide some information about support services available for men and women.
The main purpose of the play is to spread awareness within our communities, because we feel like it's one of the issue that is there and it's need to be addressed.
Our community is very patriarchal since the beginning of time, and then it's been ingrained into our society so much that nobody really, identifies it. And we have gotten into this habit of normalizing gender discrimination and gendered violence. So yeah, we are just trying to start somewhere and trying to help our community identify that this is in fact not normal. And yeah, we all deserve to have the basic human rights.
We feel like one of the reason why people are not able to recognize the domestic violence is because of lack of education. And we just hope that everyone will be educated in that topic and know that it's a crime and it's not right thing to do.
So a huge portion of our community members, they didn't have the chance to go to school. So they're quite not aware about sensitive social issues. They don't know it as well as we know it now. So we kind of feel responsible as educated individuals to do something for the well-being of our community.
What are the next steps from this play onwards? What's BCAST's next move?
Oh, we have a lot of ideas. We feel like there are a lot of other issues that need to be addressed. So we were thinking about working on mental health and consent and a lot of other things.
Yeah, we're also planning to form a collective of like-minded women, and we can talk about issues that relate to us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a great initiative. Yeah. And we're so excited to see what else BCAST has in works. Thank you so much, Basha and Juan.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.